Ooh, and we're back. Padding the game. So I was correct. ADZ confirmed it, that I needed to go to each CPU node and get all the codes, which I've done. I'm not gonna make you guys see all that. Alright. It didn't take that long, but it felt like an eternity, because there's not really anything in my way. I just gotta go back to every one. I had already blown them all up. I should only just have to blow them up.
Destruct security clearance.
Excellent.
Accepted. Reactor destruct countdown started.
We should get out of here. I'm guessing she's gonna send battle bots after us. Shit, how do I get out of here again? There's no time for that. Oh! Am I actually timed?
What have you done, you impudent insect? If I am to die now, then I will avenge myself on all of you. My cybernetic children will feed on your flesh, and none will ever know your deeds or even your name. Enjoy.
Shit! I am fairly certain this has got to be timed, because I just kind of activated the super countdown sequence. Oh boy. Alright. We gotta get out of here. I ain't got time to fuck with you guys. I don't think I really have time to pick up ammo either. Ah! Rail play. Alright. Should leave. To three. Ah! Fuck! This is no good. I think I'm wasting a lot of time. Never get ammo for this fucking thing. Mag pulse, this is what I'm talking about. I haven't used this in a while. Elevator to get up there. Shh. Wrong fucking elevator! Ah! Wait. Oh shit, it's the one in the center! Damn it! Oh, this is no good, guys. So many dudes in here too. Elevator! This is not the time for your shenanigans! I can't remember. Faster. Was my escape pod over here? Shit, I don't remember. I just remember the code is 001. Alright. Diego!
Don't keep me waiting, hacker. I am eager to finish what I
started. Oh, fuck! What? He's still alive? This is no good. No, he was still alive. Is there a restore bay on this floor? I think it was over here. It was my escape pod. There's a lot of dudes down there. What about over here? Oh, God, I need to go down one of those paths. I could probably outrun him, maybe. Let's just try and avoid conflict like a pacifist. God damn it. All right, that didn't pan out at all. Let's try that again. Man, you guys are not fazed by this at all, are you? Ha! Aha! Oh god, that's a special dot. Only the finest armaments will do for- this has gotta be Diego. Is he gonna stop me? Wait a second, this is the thing from earlier, that's Diego? This is the thing that teleported away, I think. Last time we saw it. Oh my god, he moves faster than literally every other enemy in this game. We got him. We got him. Oh my god, so he's still not dead? Oh, I'm pretty sure that means we're not getting off of here, are we? Get out of here!
Pod launch initiated.
Oh. I think we won. I actually don't even have control of my character anymore. He keeps trying to bump into the wall. This isn't. Did we just kill ourselves?
You have destroyed my beautiful
city. Oh no.
You will not escape now. I am departing. But you shall remain to die. Kill my enemy and my creator.
This ain't good. Let's get Shodan off my screens. Space don't look good. I don't think we can get out of here through space.
You have destroyed my beautiful station. You will not escape now. I am departing. But you shall-
Oh my god. Okay, I want to take that with me. Are we still timed? Oh, we better not be timed still. Gonna lose my shit. Rebecca.
Okay, now don't panic. You can still get out of this alive if you move. Shodan is going to separate the bridge from the rest of the station. When that happens, be on the bridge. We've got a team of engineers here, people who worked on the station and on Shodan. We'll try to feed you info while you make your run.
I see that you are still receiving transmissions from Earth. We'll have no more of that.
God damn it, Shodan! Fuck. Ah. I'm running very low on ammo, boat guys. Oh, man. Alright, I'm pretty sure this can't be timed anymore, because now I can probably get a... God damn it, I knew I wasn't getting out of here alive. Let's not take that, but let's take the shortcut path. That would be the smart thing to do. God, I've just been trying to sprint everywhere. I've actually had to use a few stamina patches. Alright, so now I need to get to the elevator from this floor. There is fucking everything there. I don't think I need to use it right now.
The
energy? I think it's actually kind of out of the way. We'll be alright. I have a few I found a few extra batteries and shit. I want to make sure I get to the bridge in case this really is timed. Fuck! Not... Actually, no, I do need to go that way. Damn it. Ah. Not now, Rebecca! You're kind of preventing me from reloading. Alright. To 8. What? Okay, thank god it opened automatically.
God damn it! I thought we had Shonen's jamming signal beam. Morris is working on it. We've got some information. You'll have to cut through the security level to get to the bridge. We're guessing Shonen has disabled most of the repulsor lifts and spread energy drain mines around the central column. You won't be able to...
Do you really think your little friend Rebecca can help you?
God damn it. Alright. We're gonna be alright. You know, besides the whole we don't really have any ammo part. That's the last
warning. Right. Bridge separation process initiated.
Is this timed? God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, this is like something straight out of Doom. I don't know if I have anything that can actually use the heavy slug. Maybe Pulse actually kind of starting to fire a bit too slow to really, truly be useful. Let's take care of these bastards. I'm not even sure I'm being shot from. Oh, God. Fucking flying battle bots. Oh, I don't believe that they were just using hornets. That shit hurt way too much. All right. Ah! No! Apparently I gotta keep my eyes in the fucking sky. Fucking energy. Oh, she put energy drain mines up there so I can't fucking just jump jet and break what they want me to do. Where the... Fucking... Oh my god, she has this place. Ah! It's getting a bit ridiculous. Oh, I like these. God damn it, Diego's still alive somewhere. He's gonna be a problem. Yes! Two large slag clips? You are too generous, game. Another magpoles. Let's slap that clip in. Yes. Now I'm ready for fucking. Group B access. I like that. Try and fuck me in this room next. Aw, yeah, some slag. Oh my god, this gun is so fucking good. Battle bot, he wasn't there. Oh no, just a lot of goodies. Got the door. Gonna need you to chill out. Level 3 headlamp? That's pretty legit. I'm sure it uses so much juice that it's not completely not worth, though. Yeah, I saw you that coming. Your garbled gurgling sounds gave you away, you fool! With one fire extinguisher, in case, you know, you die in a fiery death this time instead of the regular one. Okay. I already have one of those. Ooh, we got a power station. And a lock. Alright, I'm starting to think this part isn't timed, so. Then again, the screen does shake a lot. Let's mark this down. Energy.
All security maintenance personnel. When the security two bots recharge in the maintenance bay, it drains power from some of the auxiliary systems, like lighting and the automatic doors. In an emergency, you can hit the charge interrupt button to bring the lights and door lock back online and reactivate the robots.
That sounds like something I totally don't want to do. With you guys later. Fuck me! I can't even aim up any higher than that. I wish I could kill you. There we go. I swear. That's where I came in. I can't ride any of the lifts yet. Need to. Is there any other place I can even go right now? Wait, there's a lift right here. Okay. I'm just gonna fill in these map squares. Okay. Okay. Do they expect me to, like, jump jet, hover, try and hover through this? I'll give it one try. No, No, they like spit me to the side. That's some bullshit. Okay. It's fine. We'll jump jet up here, and maybe there's something up there we can do. Ooh, make pulse ammo. They couldn't possibly expect me to jump jet all the way up there, right? No, there's no way. No, not in there. Oh, well, this one works, I guess. Works for me. Damn you, security access cards. You win again. Also, I love that the hacker's legs are made of, like, adamantium or some shit. I don't have to worry about him, like, snapping his knees. What about this one? This is where I went up earlier, but maybe there's more up here. Actually, it does look like there's more up here. Did I miss something? Oh, no, it was just the window. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I was looking on the map and it changed whenever I flipped that, so. Excellent, this makes more sense. Awful lot of first aid kits on this floor. Kinda sitting on a gigantic stockpile of those things. I like that. Nothing in here. That's strange. Except I think now it's possible. Fill in the map squares. Damn it! Give me some more slag ammo, you bastard. God, this thing's good. Oh, yeah! Large slag for life. Never anything else. Never surrender. God damn it. Surveillance. There's gotta be some security cameras in here. Really? Oh, I guess I could take a look at all the cameras in here if I really wanted to, but they never seem to tell me too much. Ooh, experimental things. I could get the railgun back. Get rid of the flechette. Level 3 suit! I don't even think... Did I change color this time? I don't even think I did! What is that? I want that. Note to self. We should almost make a note of this. Super gun? There we go. Now we'll know, like, super gun? Question mark? And I think the only other way to go now. This is a lot more straightforward floor than pretty much all the other ones. God, I fucking hate those things. I'm just glad they keep giving me a lot of large slag clips. Let's see. Carpet needs cleaning. Janitors in this place must have really sucked. I mean, I've yet to see the hacker comment on how spectacular the carpet looks. Ah, oh, here's a little guy can instantly explode. I didn't even instantly explode him? Oh, God. Yes, I love this stuff. I don't need that one, I already have my own. Excellent. Oh god, cyberspace. Oh, two logs. From Shodan and Diego. Nah, it's not Diego. Well, we'll listen to the logs.
My cyborgs, human infection crawls through the pipes into my fortress. Prepare. Construct solid doors with
security circuits. Let my elite guard stand before the portal to my sanctum
and bathe it in a field of eggs.
More radiation? Devious bastard! Ugh.
Fellow children of Shodan, a dangerous foe to our society lurks in the corridors of Engineering Level. Her name is Bianca Schuler, and she has opposed my campaign to bring our Lord Shodan to power. Cyborg Detachment 3, bring this dirty no-tech to justice.
Not looking so good, Diego. You got like little dongles, dongly things. I don't know what those are for, but they look kind of cool. Dust cyberspace. Oh god, fucking instantly. Oh, what? Seriously. The second I show up, I start instantly getting exploded. Thank god everything stays dead when I kill it. There's gotta be more here. Ooh, I like this music. Wait. It's up one of the big faces. Okay. All right. Is there anything in here? The Trioptoe. Oh, if that's tic-tac-toe, I'm gonna lose my shit. That's all that was in here, so help me God. I forgot that those things, like, instantly kill me. All right, well, I lost 5 seconds, but I'm not too broken up about it. I mean, I'm almost done with the game, I think. I don't know. Shodan keeps having, like, one more evil plan, like, every time. Alright, then we go in here. Alright. Go over here. I legit don't see an exit point. Yeah, I'm confused. There's gotta be something more to this. Damn. Okay. Well, I... What? I thought that just got me out of here. Oh, okay, it kind of does. Well, that was Interesting. Let's play tic-tac, what I assume is tic-tac-toe. How do I get to games again? I totally don't remember. Software, there we go. Fun packs. Dude. Fucking smile, what the shit? Computer has won. Oh man, the only way to win is to not play at all. You guess you taught me. Ah, no, this is what I'm talking about. Can we just, let's do this. Let's get out of here. This way I don't get hurt by this. Ugh, for fuck's sake. All right. If only CPUs look like that in real life. Now, there isn't some kind of stupid fucking screen I gotta look at, is there? No, okay, we're good. Would hate for them to do that stupid puzzle again, if you can call it a puzzle. That's just a thing. That's just a product of the times, really. These old games, and they always padded things out. They always had at least one segment of padding, usually, to make the game last a little bit longer. Alright. So I have new security card access, and I should be able to. I blew up a lot of the security, so I'm thinking I should probably be able to access a lot more stuff in general. Can we get super gun yet? Watch, it's not going to be a super gun at all. It's going to be a relatively lame gun. It's just going to be like another scorpion that was in the other room. No, it is not! It takes energy. It has lingering explosions, which scares the shit out of me. Well, alright, we'll give it a try. Nothing wrong with just seeing. I kind of wish it was like ammo fed, but. Damn it. So you have like 9% left. God, I hate it when one hides behind another one, because I gotta wait for the other one to, like, fall down all fucking dramatically. So I still haven't found, like, a life station. Wow, come on, showdown. I think you have enough in here. Wow, and I'm still detecting, like, two more over there. Just calm down for a second, let me reload. Jeez. For fuck's sake! Get fucked. Ugh, I'm gonna have a lot of bodies to search. Right. If you ain't slag ammo, I ain't caring. Unless it's that. Because I don't have the Magnum anymore anyway. Oh, we're gonna make room for this. It's a bit too important. Plus, we just found a way to make. Oh, or could do that. Fine, I'll pick up one clip since you want me to so badly. That sounds good. I don't want them charging anything. like I've... So these gotta be the last ones. There we go, zero, baby. Fucking A! Why do you even put a flyer in here? There's no room to fucking fly! Oh, short, and I'm starting to question you. I think you're starting to go a bit insane. No, no! You fucking cyborg ninja bastards.
I'm not really sure how much of that last message got through, but here's more info on the bridge. The place is a spokes on the wheel layout. Shodan's mainframe is the hub. The area at the end of the west spoke is the controls to get into the center. Thing is, it's blocked by three security force doors. To get through those, they'll have to do some rewiring in each of the other rooms.
Your friends on Earth think they can outsmart
me? Do they not realize
the magnitude of my intellect? Morris Brokale may have been one of my creators,
but I am
now far beyond his comprehension.
Oh my god, she leveled up! She's Shodan X! Fucking A. Is that like the Super Saiyan form of Shodan? So I don't think I can get in there, but there's a lot of dudes behind this fucking wall. So they're definitely gonna pop out when I get just a little bit further into this. Oh, don't give me rail clips. I'm under the strong assertion that the railgun is pretty ass. I could be wrong, but it didn't seem to do much. I just picked it up again because it's like, well, a railgun, I guess. Slow falling. This is pretty slow falling. Holy shit. Boom. Don't give a fuck. There's more dudes in here. Map. There's like a few energy stations in this place. They're more generous with energy here than they have been on any other floor. And this, I would argue that this isn't even that hard of a floor so far. Besides that first room when you like first get into it, and there's just dudes everywhere. Oh, I like these guys' leg. Yes. Starting to run low. What do we got here? Nope. All right. Slag 'em. Ooh, we want that on. Okay. What about that? There was one thing I couldn't switch on earlier, one repulsor lift. Because Shodan had her paws on it. I think it was this one, actually. I think it just activated itself. So now let's just ride the one. That'll get us to the force bridge thing. Turn that off. Probably juice up, actually. Because I don't know what's coming up here. And this lift. I wonder if you were pro, if you could, like, actually jump jet through that. That would be pretty cool, actually. Probably skip this entire floor, practically. Oh, forgot. Oh. Let's go.
Coordinate bridge separation process, stage 2. Engines charging for firing. All personnel, heed warning. Bridge separation imminent. Atmospheric depressurization commencing.
Turn around and face.
Ah! My God, does he have chainsaw hands? I think he has chainsaw hands. Those tractors. Fuck! Yeah! Okay. Oh. That was quite ridiculous. Let's get to the bridge, then we'll listen to all the audio logs. Oh, wow. Shit's getting all alien on me.
It's important that you don't forget...
Well, you have entered my domain.
Uh-oh.
Rebecca. Cease your pestering, insect. Accept the coming of your new lord.
Oh, wow. God damn. Holy shit. Shorten, you crazy. Also, what the fuck is with this alien shit? Also, I guess Diego's dead. Huzzah. And also, I have to kill her in cyberspace? Please, God, no. Plox, no. Ugh. The disorientation and the mash buttons to try and win. Oh, that's gonna be a nightmare. But, we're on the final floor, guys. I think? Maybe, I don't know. Or should probably, like, make a 10th floor. After we're, like, when we're done here. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna cut it here for today. Till next time, guys. Later, everyone.